What up, peeps? It's Mama Frozen. It's Mama Frozen Mama here.
It's Joe.
And Joe. And we're back for another episode of Minecraft Story Mode. Order up, which is episode 5.
Part 2.
You start playing, I'm going to start slicing up the chicken for dinner.
You do that.
I am going to do that.
If you didn't know, we left off at,
on a kind of cliffhanger.
Yeah, we just kept Ivor's house. I probably should have said, if you didn't see the last video, go check it out before you checked out this one, but we'll check out this one because you're going to be spoiled.
It was our last video that was put out, yesterday's video.
Yeah, so, watch it now!
Places.
You know, but at the time of recording this, we only got the first and second part of the first one out.
Yeah,
it's really shaping up.
Right.
It would be yesterday's episode. For them, it would be yesterday's episode, Joe.
I know!
They would have watched it yesterday.
Oh, I'm gonna punch you.
Whoa! Lucas! I don't believe it!
Oh, hey guys! You have some pretty cool stuff in here. Crazy stuff.
Yeah, no doubt.
It's been ages. Where were you? Oh, you know, just helping you rebuild and stuff. Weatherstorm left a big mess out there.
Yeah, a lot of homes got wrecked. Anyone could have used to help out with that.
Yeah, so many other treasures. Boy, you're sure been busy. Oh, wow.
I forgot I was outside. I had my cooking room
cranked.
Don't be talking about Reuben.
I really, really miss him. Every morning I wake up and just for a minute I have to pretend that he's just in another room or rooting around outside looking for carrots. And then every morning I get to remember all over that he's gone.
Mom!
So sorry.
Yes. Don't.
Okay, guys. I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I need to tell you something. It's about this weird run-in I had with Aiden.
Oh, I hate that guy.
Whatever you said or did, it really got to him.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we saw him too. He ordered the stone and the blaze rods are just as friendly as ever.
That's
an understatement.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order since you saved the world from the Witness.
Mom, you made me chop my hair.
He's convinced that he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the Ocelot, the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil
around. Yeah, you got that right.
Jealous? Why? He thinks you're a big bully, Jesse. Looting and keeping all the good stuff for yourself. So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited anyway?
Hold on, look. Wow. This is the jump scare that's supposed. This is supposed to be a jump scare.
I'm supposed to show it to them.
You better get out!
What's wrong with you? This is the greatest find of our time.
I can't believe you're actually.
So how'd you know where it was?
Endless research into the cracks in reality. Artifacts that shape and bend the rules as we know them.
What?
Whoa! Yeah.
What is this symbol?
So, what's the point that you'll do then? Not 100% sure, actually. But I suspect that it's related to the exciting part. You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource. What a beautiful sight.
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
More powerful artifacts, huh? You're stunned, right? I haven't even told you what it does yet! The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power, possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials. Come on, Jesse.
must have been its hiding place.
Wow. Old builders? You learn something new every day.
I'm still just trying to wrap my head around the Eversource. Wait, like the temple we just got back from, we have to go back there?
Yes.
Luckily, you already know the way.
He does have a point. Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries. You know I'm in.
Excellent. I'll pack my adventuring things immediately.
Wait, he's coming?
Wow, sounds like you guys have a lot to get to. I guess I'll take off.
Nope, you're coming with. I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving.
She needs a buffer.
Well, Jesse can do that.
No, Jesse's gonna have his hands full.
Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay?
No, actually, we're gonna be on for 3 episodes.
Oh, it's that's nice right.
I'm so excited, but, not the time choice for adventure companion.
Oh, that's so bad. Why are you being so wild?
Maybe you forgot the whole Witherstone thing? He kinda has a history of being a world scale pain in the butt.
These trees are enormous! Love it so much!
It just really gets on my nerves sometimes.
No.
Remarkable. Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be.
My dreams usually involve cake.
Ivor, it's nice to see you smiling. I'm not smiling. Wow, it looks so different during the day. Okay, be careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere.
Petra, bug guy, are you two as excited as I am?
I'm not sure that Petra, what?
Blind guy.
Excited, Ivor. Oh, we missed some sort of secret area here last night.
We're kind of fighting. Oh, a ton of monsters. It's not surprising that we didn't hit every single nook and cranny.
True that. True that. Now, can you get out the way? I've got a pumpkin in my inventory. There's vines here. But first I gotta talk to Ivor.
You look excited, Ivor. Excited. I'm ecstatic.
Thrilled. Overjoyed. The Eversource could finally be within my grasp.
Once we find it, that is.
Ivor's smiling for once.
Adventure!
Good thing these lavas don't work.
Pretty cool temple, right? Yeah, it's amazing. I'm not gonna lie to you, Jesse, I'm pretty excited to be along for the ride on this one.
No, you shouldn't be. No one should be. Because what happens in the next couple episodes, you don't want to know. What happens in the next 3 episodes? It's a little bad.
Oh, I wasn't there last night. That was promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you!
What he said.
So, you think this Eversource thing is up here?
Then why can't I stand on it?
Well, that seems promising.
And ha! It never has been! Jesse, what do you see?
Some kind of portal?
That's
just as I imagined. Spectacular. That's a weird looking portal. Have you seen anything like it before? No. The old builders experimented with portals, but different from anything I've seen. Here goes nothing.
Flint and steel. Hey, crap, I forgot about this. The portal lighting up knocks you back, and then stupid Aiden takes the flint and steel from us.
Oh, that's right.
Thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse. I knew you were good for something. You're pretty easy to follow.
You'll regret that.
You're gonna regret that, Aiden. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Shut up, Jill.
The builder.
Step aside.
This one. This one's with the iron.
Oh, no way.
Aiden, no. You're done. This is where it ends. Fine. Blaze rods. Clear me a path.
You think you're so tough? Do they think guys think they're tough? Nope. Sorry, sir. Hold Q. Q, Q. It's Q. I already knew it.
Let's go!
What? Aiden, I'm gonna hit you.
I like how the girl went like this into the portal.
Hold on.
Went like this.
Should we get action on Olivia? We gotta stop Aiden to Eversource of Mine. Should we get Axel and Olivia?
Trouble, don't call. Should we go back for Axel and Olivia? There's no time, Jesse. We can't let Aiden get the Eversource first.
I don't usually like to play with Ivor, but he's got a point. Who knows what kind of trouble Aiden could be causing in there?
Let's go! Skadoosh! Skadoosh!
Don't worry, I've got you.
Look how slow it is tapping, and then just hold it.
Oh, this is one.
Sky Island.
Oh, yeah. Surprisingly heavy. I have the proportionate weight for my height. Thank you very much.
There you go. Easy now.
Thank you, thank you.
What
just happened? How did that portal even work? I suppose much the same way a portal to the Nether works, except to an entirely different world.
How the trap am I supposed to get to Aiden then? Hey, do you guys see on my giant sky city? That's what the place is called, by the way, Sky City. I know.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a problem.
Can't we just, like, build our way over? How?
Oh, please! You've heard of a bridge, haven't you?
I don't know. Seems like a long way. Do we have enough blocks? I mean, it's really, really far. That's very
smart. Elementary, my dear Lucas. The underside of this island is much, much bigger than it appears. Really? Jesse's right. If we strip this whole island down to nothing, it might just be enough.
Watch, I'm just gonna tap it slowly. That looks so funny when you hold it. They go so fast.
Stop pushing!
I'm pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge!
It's
I was the only block that has grass on it. Watch. Ivor stops, gets over there. What does he do? He builds something. He builds a skull with lava dripping out of it, and then he comes and catches up.
This is our stop. Everybody off.
Seriously?
Sorry.
Help myself.
It's Ivor.
You're building.
Yeah?
Sure. I don't... Hey, you seen a bunch of punks in matching jackets? Call themselves the Blaze Rods?
No sense at all.
That's just nuts.
That's the law? That's nuts. Building's pretty important. Everyone should be allowed to do it.
Right? I mean, not crazy, right? Outsiders? Where are they? They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait, come back. Yeah.
Sorry, and he's gone.
And I'm hungry.
Man, you are.
I wonder if everyone here is that.
Do you want
food?
Well, go ahead and get food. That's obvious.
Why do you keep on asking? What do you want? You want me to.
You want cereal?
More breakfast?
Okay, we'll go play and I'll get you
cereal.
Cookies!
Yes, I know. Cookies for breakfast! But it's not breakfast.
No, you had pizza for breakfast.
Yeah. Sky said he looks beautiful.
Giorgio's.
It's beautiful.
Miraculous things.
When I get my hands on it.
Hey, how about you take a massive chill pill and we find it first?
Yes. I'm just getting excited. As crazy as Abe's been lately, if he kicks that thing, it'll be bad.
That will be very bad.
Get to it. We'll be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing.
We need to find Abe. He's got our plan with stealing. He's up to no good, but we're gonna stop him.
You mentioned an inn, right? That seems like our best lead for finding Aiden so far.
Agreed. The Blaze Rods already have a head start, so we need to get moving. We don't have any time to lose. Hello!
Hello,
it is nice to meet you!
Ivor, what are you doing? He's thinking if they speak another language.
No.
Nice to meet you.
Boy, these are some popular crafting tables.
Don't worry, everyone. Your turn will come in time. Please have your materials ready when you approach the crafting table.
You know I shouldn't have waited so long to eat. Have an inn somewhere around here. Where is it?
Milo's place? That guy's hilarious. He's over that way.
Milo, huh? Thanks.
No problem.
That guy's weird. Where's my spaghetti? Where's my spaghetti? Where's my spaghetti? No, just kidding. I don't want spaghetti. Jerk! You eat my food!
Hey, Petra, what you looking at?
Just admiring the sights, actually. This place is so cool. I'm not usually one for, like, checking out people's builds or whatever, but even I have to admit, this is really impressive.
Isn't accepting visitors right now.
Okay, that wasn't really a conversation. Doctor.
Captain Reginald, at your service. Hey, so what are you guys up to?
Just supervising this citizen while she does her bill.
The founder finally approved my petition.
The founder? That's a palace up there. She is the keeper of the Eversource. She builds everything you see. Some days I can't even fathom how she keeps it all straight. She's incredible. I'm a fan.
She builds everything?
Yeah, what the heck?
is amazing. That's why she gets to make the calls about what does or doesn't get built.
Like my build.
It's no easy feat to get all these oak blocks. Your petition was very well handled.
Oh, gosh. That's nice of you.
If you're just admiring the build, could you please step back a bit? We need to get back to it. Thanks very much.
I'm not talking to him. Him. Her. I'm not talking to that time.
How's it going, Lucas?
Okay. Just watching these cards. You really need business.
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with them if I were you.
So don't mess with them. Whatever you do, don't mess with them.
Where should I put them?
Yes, just keep them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here. Go, go.
Why, hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but here, it is considered impolite to stare.
I heard from someone in town that you could help me.
Other people were talking about me? They must have me mistaken with some other handsome innkeeper. Out of curiosity, what is it that they thought I could help you with? I'm sorry, but I'm actually quite busy. Inns don't keep themselves, you know. Lots of busy work. Some punks are trying to steal the Eversource. You know anything about it? Really? You come up to me interrogating me about some outlandish nonsense, and then you want to discuss someone stealing our city's most valuable treasure? I don't want any part of it. I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders. I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, this our guy?
Did he tell you where to find the blaze rods? How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know anything.
He hasn't told you anything yet.
Is he hiding them somewhere?
I am uncomfortable with this line of questioning.
Look, I know you talked to them. I will just spill it.
Fine. If it will make you leave me alone, that Aiden fellow did come talk to you. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the pound with the founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
What a bunch of creeps!
Yes, I wasn't terribly fond of them.
So where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting, attendance is mandatory.
Oh, slime blocks.
Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
It's all about you.
Oh, unauthorized.
It's the founder. I wonder what this is all about.
This isn't good.
I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
We'll be fine, Ivor. Oh, the blaze rods? What are they doing up there? People of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
A crime?
Please remain calm. Earlier today, outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island. Now, whether these outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Are you the bridge builders?
Everyone, please.
Well, no. What? Why would you even ask that?
Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now. I have already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
I'm running! I ain't gonna get captured!
I'm getting arrested!
Wait, don't be fooled by the others' lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get to the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? This is the part she's gonna help my way!
And
Help Ivor and go with Milo. Help Ivor. I'm sorry, I have to go with Ivor. Yep. Had to go with Ivor. I didn't want to get captured, but still.
I doubted they would have had it. They're not allowed to build anything. So that means weapons and stuff.
For your service to Sky City, I grant you these gifts.
What are your gifts? I'm not gonna say shut up, both of you. I like Lucius. So
mm-hmm.
I've got
the feeling I already
know what to do to this opportunity. Take your reward and enjoy the bounty of Sky City's generosity. Carrots? Really? You got a chip?
We are honored, wonderful founder.
Of course. Now go. I have criminals to deal with.
Jesse, I hope you like being doomed.
Totally doomed.
Blaze Rods. Hey, you don't have to do this. We can work together and all go home. Oh, we're way past that, Jesse. Out of my way, Richard. It's original. Come on, criminals. Time to see the founder.
Jesse and Demetrius. You have committed acts of wanton and illegal building, something specifically forbidden by our laws. Explain yourself.
This could still turn out okay. Are you kidding? She does not sound friendly. But I didn't know it was against the law when we started to build. We were stranded. What were we supposed to do?
Ignorance won't get you any favors. Aiden told me all about you, Jesse. About how you're a tyrant back home. About how you and your Order of the Stone steal all the world's treasures for yourself. About how you're here to steal the Eversource from my city. A terrible act of treason.
That's what he's there for.
Jesse, it's clear that you're the little green leader. So how about you come with me?
Okay. I guess we'll just wait here then.
I'm gonna save the founder later. Later in the
Tell
episode.
What you see.
Empty sky. I don't see anything.
See anything.
Precisely. As you can see, nothing exists below us, only the void. Resources. Every kind are incredibly precious. And when something falls, it's gone forever. It is why building only happens when I dictate. People only receive materials when I allow it. Otherwise, we would collapse back into chaos. It is my duty to keep my people safe, and the only way I can do that is if our laws are obeyed. It's not that simple. People act as though I want things to be the
this way, allocating the limited resources, risking my life every day.
Wait, what do you mean by limited? I heard the Eversource could make unlimited precious materials.
If only it were so simple. I'll have you know that before I found the Eversource, this world was nothing more than a cluster of pathetic islands in the sky. I do this for my people. That is why I do what I do.
But you don't need to do it alone. We can help you. We can work together.
Being the leader of this city,
we can help you. We can work together.
But no,
turn that volume up a little.
It's my people, and it is my responsibility. I think I've heard quite enough.
Good. Now that you're back, we can talk properly.
Reginald, I've made my decision. While I'm not convinced that you are here to steal the Eversource, the fact remains that you constructed a bridge of dirt without authorization. That is why you and your companions are to be detained until I can discern the full truth of the matter. Reginald, please remove them.
Yes, ma'am. What? But we were getting along so well.
I'm afraid this is the way it has to be.
Sorry, outsiders. Founder's orders. No changing your mind now.
She can change her mind whenever she wants.
Right.
If I was there, and if my belly was like, if I said my belly was, couldn't I just go, bam, break the floor? I could go, all I would have to do is...
You already locked us up. You really need to confiscate our stuff, too?
Well, it wouldn't be much of a jail if I let you keep your stuff.
Oh, wow. What is this?
Sand?
That's fine. It's almost like dirt. That's called sand. You've never seen sand before? Sand. Wow. What's it do? Are you kidding me?
We are not going to explain sand to the guy locking us behind bars. I refuse.
Don't be so mean.
Well, whatever it does, it's going in the chest with everything else.
Nothing sadder than an unimportant man on the world's tiniest power trip.
Hey, I don't have to take this. I'm in charge here. You're criminals. Aiden told everyone all about how horrible you are. He said that you burn down trees just for fun. That you steal all the world's treasures and hoard them for yourself. He also said that you tame wild animals just so you can make them chase innocent people. Oh, come on, you can't really believe all that, can you?
If he really wanted you to not like us, he would have told you about...
Whoa! Shut up, Ivor. Well, it was a lot to take in. I suppose you don't seem that way now that I meet you. I'm sorry, but this is the way it has to be. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go help the police.
He's a liar. He made... No, if I was there, I'd lie and just say... He made the wizard.
I can't believe I'm taking orders from that sniveling little...
No, I'm just kidding.
Stay here. Don't cause any trouble.
And we might end it here. I don't really know.
I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Last time I was like two.
Reginald, you've got to listen to me. Aiden's tricked the founder so that he can steal the Eversource for himself. There's not much time. Personal guest to the founder. And sure, maybe I don't like them, but... I'm probably just being paranoid.
No, you're not, dude.
The Blaze Rods are
back. Actually, think about it. They want you out of the way.
upstairs beefing up security with the founder while you're what? Down here locking up prisoners? You're right. While I'm down here, who knows what they're telling her? Okay. Let's say you make me this point. And I'm not saying you do. Hypothetically, why would I, Captain of the Guard, let you, a criminal, out of that cell?
I'll never know how you looked at them and thought,
because you know it's right.
Upstanding citizens, Reginald, because you know it's the right thing to do.
I just flipped that up.
So you do make a compelling argument. Okay, let's say I'm heading to the pantry to get you prisoners some bread.
And you'll leave the door unlocked?
Mm-hmm. You see, I'm going with this. How long would you say something like that would take you on average?
Probably about as long as it would take someone to get from here into the throne room.
Please just get out of here. Get to the throne room and stop the blaze rods.
Thank you.
Get your stuff out of the chest, man.
That's what I'm doing! Ivor, don't yell too loud, please.
I understand wanting to stop the blaze rods, but you can't still really want to steal the
taking Eversource.
I'm actually starting to have my doubts about taking the Eversource's people. Really seem to depend on it.
What? So you'd rather just hand it over to the blaze rods?
No. It would be one thing if we were plundering a temple, but this?
No, they must be stopped.
Feel like stealing.
I was right. The blaze rods have got to be stopped.
There's potions.
Throne room was back this way.
Alright, now we'll... Cause it... Don't you think? And then the next one...
I wanna finish this episode though, it's almost over. We've got... I don't know how much longer. What we do is we're going into the throne room. We're getting on the minecarts.
We're still kind of good.
Falling off, fighting Aiden. Falling off the thing after fighting Aiden. Going to the other game. What do they hear? Right here?
They just hear because they hear. I think it's there. I think
you guys
here.
Are not allowed to hear. Yeah, because we've still got that.
Just to be on the safe side. I mean, we just don't want to ruin it for you guys.
Yeah, so we still got a little bit left.
So, yeah. Alright, peeps. Thanks for watching. If you like this video and you want to see the end of episode 5,
which is going to happen,
which
we're recording
is
it all on the same day every day.
Order up. You'll have to wait until tomorrow.
Comment down below, subscribe, hit that bell to join the notification.
Squad.
Squad. You know.
Squad.
Mom, stop.
Squad. Let us know if you like
you
it
are joining
by
the
leaving
pink
us.
Rubber band food mom thing, something. Macaroni, she's Tony Romo, I'm shooting stars. Makes me Tony Romo, mac and cheese computer.
See you guys later. Bye, peeps.